It's empty in the valley of your heart. The sun, it rises slowly as you walk away from all the fears and all the faults you've left behind.
I've never been in a mosque, and I know very little about Islam, so today's going to be a great chance for me to learn about some of the culture here in Singapore.
I've seen the same, I know the shame in your defeat, but I will hold on hope, and I won't let you choke on the noose around your neck, and I'll find strength in pain, and I will change my ways. I'll know my name as it's called again.
We are just told that every mosque in the entire world faces the same direction, so everyone prays towards Mecca. We just had the opportunity to tour the mosque, and it was so beautiful inside, and people were so kind and so generous and willing to teach us about Islam and Muslim culture. Adventure can be described in many different ways, depending on who you ask. We asked this man, a Singaporean of Muslim faith, what adventure meant to him. He said adventure is something you find interesting, and he finds his adventure through missionary work. Come out of your cave walking on your hands and see the world hanging upside down. You can understand dependence when you know the Maker's land. So make your sirens call.